Hey there, welcome back to our Let's Play of Just Cause from your host Shalty, and we're going to be doing this mission. We got a plane to fly to a mission.
Rebel scouts have now been able to scan the interior of Corda Dracon.
Let's see how this goes.
Come see me when practical.
Oh yeah, look at that. Too good. Too good. What could go wrong going straight up in the air? Like a bird. I need some houses. Doing so well. I can even land it. Somehow. Helipad, 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 helipad. I can land on the road. Land it on the road. Land it on the road. Come on. Gotta survive it. Gotta survive it. Oh no. Battleship. No one needed that. Ten points to the landing. Nope. Wait. Is that a spot I liberated before by accident? Yeah. Whoops. And Marco's just like fine.
Analysis of power plant shows unshielded pavilion core. Does not seem like stable construction.
That doesn't sound like bad news to me, Diva.
It sounds very bad.
Stabilize the core?
Would obliterate entire base.
Good. Mario, did you leak the plans to Sheldon like we discussed?
Oh, you should have seen me.
Sheldon, Rico wanted me to tell you that we're attacking the power plant.
Just so you know.
Gracias, compadre.
Oh.
Super counterintelligence agent, Mario Frigo.
The Rivello's going to throw his entire might at us. Once we push back the military, I'll enter the power plant. Right on cue. This is so exciting! We're finally on the offensive!
Ah! I don't think it's gonna go well. At all. Who knows?
All out war, Rico. Let's do this. Assistance requested at the Porto Cavo airstrip.
So it's just being destroyed on the way there. Neat. Reach the battlefield. Sounds good. Oh shit. We're good. Grenade out. really. Yeah. You can go that way. This. Planes are good, planes are good. Planes are safe. I haven't actually flown one of these yet. Oh, crap. That is so cool. Like jet powered. Mine. Nope. Maybe I should have left a lot of these areas. Stop that from hitting me. The old-fashioned way.
Rico, we need a supply boat to reach the beef trap near Vinileta. Make sure it arrives there safely.
Give me a sec. I'm on it. Which way is it? This way. Oh, that's a supply boat. My bad. Preparing explosives seem a bit overkill, but in my defense, I don't know what they are. Get in. My bad. Where's this going? That way. Good to know. 1.5 kilometers that way too. such a cool mission. Minus the drowning twice. Quickest way. Yes. As soon as I get some speed. Oh. Ow. I think it was my immersion. Base entrance. Crap.
I'm inside, Eva. What now?
Disable the cooling turbine to lower the blast shielding.
What? Two. Three. Four. How's it gonna go? You away, Eva away.
Destroying the turbine opens the cooling tunnel failsafe. Use it to access the generator.
Because it's just like pockets of air, it's like in Resident Evil that I noticed it. Oh. I'm not good at playing at all. Firefight time. This is so cool. Our grenades. You got one? You got a car. I got it over here. Oh, that worked.
One more generator.
Go. Yep. Who's talking to me? Oh, you. Bye. You can help. There you go. Also. That was a bit harsh.
The Bavarian core will explode without those generators. Make haste, Rico! Generator pressure building!
Of course, everything she does explodes. doing well. Nothing blew up. I think. Just flew into the water. It's like, not today. Yes, fishing and somebody's like, psh, into the water. And that's the mission. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next episode. Laters.